Good morning, children. Today in EVS we are going to revise lesson 3, that is unit 3, plants around us. In the lesson oda question and answers nama vandu revise panna porom. Okay va? So all of you take your fair note eduthu in the lesson 3 oda question and answers edunga. Question and answers, write the parts of the plant. So parts of the plant ले என்ன parts இருக்கு plants ல அப்படினு பார்த்தா leaf leaf flower fruit stem root root. So write the parts of the plant அப்படினு கேட்டா நாம என்ன பண்ணனும் leaf flower fruit stem root இத வந்து என்ன பண்ணனும் one time answer எழுதிட்டு next இன்னொரு line போட்டு இன்னொரு time இதே answer இங்க எழுதணும். So question one time and answer two times you have to write. Next, write the different kinds of plants. So different kinds of plants and another herbs herbs shrubs climbers creepers creepers trees. So this also what you have to do, you have to write the question one time or time question எழுதிட்டு two times answer எழுதணும். அதாவது herbs shrubs climbers creepers trees எழுதிட்டு you have to draw a straight line and again you have to write herbs shrubs climbers creepers trees and சொல்லிட்டு இன்னொரு டைம் எழுதணும். ஓகே வா? So write the parts of the plants. அப்படினா leaf 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 flower flower fruit stem root write the different kinds of plants. Herbs write the different kinds of plants apna herbs 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 shrubs climbers creepers trees. Okay, next question number 3. Question number 3 name the ornamental plants. Ornamental plants na alagukaga vekkira chedigal, that is rose rose rose, croton 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 cactus. So name the ornamental plants apdina rose 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 croton croton cactus cactus. Okay, these are the 3 ornamental plants. This answers also you have to write two times. Okay, one time inge eludite line draw panni again you have to write rose croton cactus. So name the ornamental plants apdina rose croton cactus. Okay kana? So these are the lesson 3 oda question and answers idha. Okay va? So neenga enna pananum, date day unga name subject name EVS apdinu eludite question and answer lesson unit 3 question and answers apdinu potu write the parts of the plant apdinu solli you have to write one time question and you have to write two times answer. First or time answer eludite line drop panni again you have to write the second time, then again number 2 leave one line, number 2 write the question and write the answer, and again leave one line write question number 3 and again write the answer two times. Okay, that's all for today's class. See you tomorrow. Bye, all of you. Take care.